Good morning.
Good morning.
It's Sunday.
You can tell I slept a lot better last night.
Probably.
I want the internet to remember me.
I put on my sweatshirt. This is what it says. This is roots. The Canada flag. The maple leaf. Cool. Hi, Coon.
Yo, what up? Subscribe to JT Music. Them some good people.
Okay. How you doing, Ellie?
I'm gonna go pee.
Me too.
I found a swamp.
I'm 2007 Barry Van Horn. Oh wait. That's what he did. Mom, look. I'm 2007 Barry Van Horn.
Aren't I though?
Yeah.
Alright, now's the part of the day when we try to get back into our country.
Yeah, it's a little scary.
We'll be okay.
I got my ID and it's okay.
Oh yeah, I need to get my passport.
Cool. Well.
We'll see you when we're back in America.
Yes.
Hey, we're in America.
Hey guys,
America.
We're in
at
Canada.
At a gluten-infested gas station.
We're in Canada.
So Faith and I are gonna have lots of fun. Okay, welcome to how to eat gluten-free when you stop at a gas station / McDonald's / fried chicken place. My dad got popcorn. Gluten-free beef jerky, pistachios, tea, and M&M's. And I'm gonna eat cuties because the fruit looks gross.
And?
What did you get, Faith?
The same beef jerky.
Yay!
This is how to eat dairy-free and gluten-free.
Oh.
Just to clarify. Dairy-free cheese popcorn. See that?
Whoa.
42 calories, man. Watch me.
Boom.
And I already got fruit pads.
There you go. That's how you do it. You just get all the healthy, expensive stuff in the gas
station. Or you'd be like Megan and starve yourself.
Yes.
Subscribe.
But yes.
You
yes.
All subscribe right now.
Be like Abby.
Yay.
Thanks, Abby.
I'd do it if I knew what subscriptions meant.
It just hit me that this is my last
trip. Shh! I shouldn't have said anything.
It hit me like a ton of bricks.
You'll be my chaperone next year. I love you.
I love you too. Thanks for making this festival so fun. Alright. That ends this installment of the vlogs. See you later, YouTube.